What are NEOs? Where do they come from, and how do scientists figure out where they're going? Join the 321 Science team as we explore near-Earth objects. Most of the space rocks in the solar system live far away from the Earth in the asteroid main belt. Some asteroids, though, manage to slip out of the main belt through interactions with Jupiter, as we showed in the first video in this series. A small fraction of these fugitives have orbits that send them into Earth's neighborhood. As of 2014, nearly 11,000 NEOs are known to exist in our neighborhood. Of those, astronomers are tracking about 1,500 potentially hazardous asteroids, whose orbits bring them too close for Earth's comfort. Astronomers were tracking one of these PAJs, named 2012 DA14, on February 15, 2013, watching it fly close by Earth. On that same day, another unknown asteroid surprised everyone by crashing into Chelyabinsk, Russia, from a completely different direction. How can scientists tell if a near-Earth object is going to be a very near-Earth object, or if it's just going to fly by? First, they have to find the asteroids. To do this, astronomers have built large telescopes on high mountains all over the world. These telescopes watch the sky all night long, looking for faint asteroids moving against the stars. When they find a near-Earth object, they send its information to the Minor Planet Center, which keeps track of its orbit. The Minor Planet Center calculates the NEO's orbit far into the future and checks for any upcoming Earth encounters. Sometimes it's hard to tell whether an NEO will hit Earth or not, due to the tiny influence of the Yarkovsky effect, which can modify the NEO's orbit. The OSIRIS-REx mission is going to send a spacecraft in 2016 to visit an NEO called Bennu. The spacecraft will measure the Yarkovsky effect on Bennu's orbit to determine whether it will be a threat to the Earth in 200 years. You can learn more about the OSIRIS-REx mission from the other videos in the 321 Science series. This video is an OSIRIS-REx production. OSIRIS-REx is a partnership of the University of Arizona, NASA Goddard Space Flight Center, and Lockheed Martin.